Judges, what can you say?
Nayako.
Ay, Maria.
Naiyak.
Na-touch lang ako. Hindi ko kinaya.
Okay.
Nadala lang siguro ako dun sa...
That's right. Okay.
You know. But they're both... Kayo muna.
Sige, Miss.
Napakagaling niya, nila. I think it's all about the feelings. They're both equally good. They both sang it very well. One was simpler than the other because one I felt her heart.
I felt that too. You felt it? Ako kasi niyon.
Yes. The other one right. Has all the techniques.
Yeah.
She's also very good. And you can tell na sanay siya sa kantahan because she's very confident. Mas inaanap ko ngayon yung kung ano yung emotion.
Yes, Ms. Pops. Yeah. Thank you, Pops. Well,
yeah, I guess they both have it, yung emotion na yun. It's really, ako, I'm very nostalgic to sa style ni Faye because yung ginagawa na yodel na yun, bihira ako na nadidinig yun, and she has that. And it's a wonderful treat dahil si Faye did it so well. Si Angel naman approaches the notes smoothly. And she takes her time. She knows how to handle the rhythm, yung tempo so well. And the emotion factor is fantastic, mm-hmm. Diba?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sir Mel. Hey.
So earlier, when you both were singing, Angel and Faye, alam mo, nakapikit lang ako kanina. Kasi dun pa lang, rinig mo na kung ano yung sinasabi nung mga binibigkas nyong salita. We all felt that here on stage. Ang masasabi ko, salamat, salamat po. Salamat sa inyong dalawa.